Is that all, sir?
Yes.
$10.
I think I have an idea. Give me all your money.
Oh, shoot. Oh, seriously, don't. Here, this is all I have.
Only 21 bucks?
Oh, I have a penny too, sir. Just don't shit me. Oh,
you fucking... Oh. Oh, look, a penny. Oh, it's only his eye down. Screw that, sir, man. I'm just going to take the $21. I'm going to eat this. Yeet. Ha ha, I just eat it. Alright, I'm going to find it. It's dark as hell out here, so there it is. It's actually really hard to find this at night. If you like threw something in your backyard at night and it's hard to find, just because it's nighttime. And it would be more easy in the day, but I think that's what makes this a challenge. Because it's hard to find it at night, so I guess that makes it more of a challenge. And if it's daylight, it's just more easy to find, because might as well not throw it and try to find it, because that would be too easy. Anyways, I have to go back inside. It's dark and I'm trying to finish this recording so I don't get bit by mosquitoes. I heard they carry a virus. It's not the COVID-19 virus. Well, I don't think. Okay, now I have to put this away because I don't need it anymore. Oh yeah. Even a smidge shorter. I mean, it goes fastest. Leave your head up.
Mom,
Go ahead, Ethan. How long do I gotta hold this? Okay, stop it now. Make sure keep the thing on you. Can you turn this off now?
Did you know
there were breakfast Hot Pockets? I have one in my microwave. Yeah. The taste says.
They're not bad. I feel like probably a 9 out of 10.
This is pretty good.
Breakfast Hot Pockets. This is good eggnog. It's real good.
That's real good. Oh, it's good.
This is very good.
Good. Real good.
Also, I had breakfast from Jack in the Box.